wherewithal. Alright. Okay, so we have the complex. Visionary leads happening in the morning. Infuse some gear. Slows enemies down on hit. Well, I have this one. Okay, so it does the same thing. So I can sacrifice that. Slab upgrades. 10,000. Definitely worth it. Okay, here we have, let's see what we got. Another hipster. A better hipster. I guess I'll always keep the purples. I think that's probably gonna be worth it in the end. Gotta get rid of some stuff. Because I don't need two of these. So. Delete you. I need that random shotgun. Keep those for now, I guess. Character trinkets. Deal increased damage when low on health. Stonewall, receive less damage, deal less damage. That's kind of bad. Slow fuse, enemies explosives take longer to detonate, don't need that. Attack from behind. Need two of those. Plasma power. Take less damage from everything. I think we're good to go. Finish getting some stuff. I guess I also get rid of that. Don't need two of those. Okay. Let's see, what do I want to keep? This sounds good. Weapon trinkets, I also think we're good on. A purple mind leech. I already have one of those. I think we're good. Travel further and higher when using shift. That is quite the distance. I wonder if I can get into that one place now, if I have to get one more shift slab. Upgrade, kill Charlie once more to go into that building, room, whatever. Unequip that. Equip the other one. There it is. Faster reload, shorter range. Equip that, and... let's see, upgrades. I want to... unequip that. Equip that. Unequip that. Okay. So let's see this. I want to be... reload speed is greatly increased. Bullets punch through enemies, damaging others behind them. The distance over which a weapon does full damage is increased. I think these will turn this weapon into something quite amazing. Okay. Actually, I wonder if this is better or if Sure Shot is better. I don't know. We'll go on with this. I think we're ready. Afternoon. I think Carl's Bay might be where I want to go real quick. Go check on Pick. I think that is something I can do at this time of day.
I've been here. Look, I know you know, so just hit me with it. No games.
17 years.
17 years. Okay.
The first time.
Wait, what?
What?
You actually escaped the island back in the 50s and then volunteered to come back with us.
Why the fuck would I do that?
You just couldn't stay away. You love this place.
Fuck!
Oh my god, dude. This was supposed to be enjoyable. Players are just a bunch of shooting. Oh yeah, they marked that one guy. Alright. Let's see. I think I can participate in all the games at this time of day. I don't think that's nighttime. All right.
feeling just fine.
Ooh, I never realized that this thing. Alright, it can collect stuff from the objects. Okay, let's go pick a, check on pick first, and then I guess go play with the games or whatever. Okay. Oh. Oh. Man, this does not collect that much. Too bad I let Amador die. I'm so sad, dude. This could have been a good loop if I hadn't. I wonder if once I get the mask, I can, infuse it.
Already got full ammo. Don't need it.
Dang. It's H. There we go. Oh, I guess that works too. This place never opened up because they died. All right. Thank you. I wonder what just blew up. Oh, hey. Fired ammo explodes after delay, but less fits in a magazine. I'll take that. That's pretty good.
Don't get greedy, Colt.
I wonder if it'll be better than my SMG. I just need one more object. Well, tear out your tongue, dude. These messages. Okay, so this shit's all gone. Where'd they go again? Fristad. I haven't done, like, anything in Fristad. There's probably so much there. Okay. Man, Guitar Man never notices me. Why is there nothing left to, like, absorb here?
What?
There it is. Tells me it's not enough. Was I too late again? Like, do I just need to come in the noon? Very much confused. HUD marker is enabled. Wait, it's okay. This room is not in this spot, or I guess I can't get through their place this way? I have to go another way. The other side of this building. Hmm. Oh, hey. Right. Fathoms of Lament open. I don't think so. I don't believe anything's open right now. This is pretty cool, if I do say so. The time delay makes it just a little bit not as good as it could be. Alright, they're cooking it up. I just want to absorb a couple more things if I can get that trinket thing. Three, seven, three,
three.
Let's see.
Boom.
There's so many people in here.
I'm out. We believe in something great.
Okay, health. Ooh, double. Bolts explode on impact.
Oh.
That's even better than this one. Probably a little overkill for this weapon, if I'm being honest. Like, the thing with the other one that kind of makes it ass is that it alerts everyone. What's the point of a stealth weapon if it just alerts everyone? Why are there so many good weapons, like, around here? Alright, who alerted? Nope, don't want that. Alright, there was definitely someone here. Alright. Whatever. Oh, hey. that's it. I feel like I just wasted a ton of residuum with this thing, to be honest. Okay, picks room. Need to find the alternative way to your place. And I think I might have an idea. Maybe. Actually, I have two ideas. So. Go around this way. Please no. All right. I have no idea. I can't enter her room. Like, she has no power. Huh. I just don't understand. Also, I don't know if this is enough. I'm gonna go try it. Maybe this is enough residuum. Where is that place? Not here. There we go.
Now, to put this power to use.
Wow, that is not quiet.
Uh-oh. Yep. Here's all that. Take one of those. Who's next? Scared me. I'm out of there. Can I only get into Pick's room if I have the downstairs room open? I have no idea. It's really throwing me off, dude. I just want to get into this one place. Alright, back to the rooftops, I guess. I'm also gonna go for some health real quick. Someone's having a little too much fun in that room. Okay. Health acquired. Alright. This power. I get up there? Maybe from this building. Wait. Ugh. Hey, I am so sorry about that. What do we get? Hitting consecutive enemies grants you a stacking damage buff. Both of them. What weapons do I currently have? So I have this, this, and this. Reloading in the blink of the eye, your gun turns into a short range murder machine. So that's that one. This one is bullets explode on impact. Okay. Honestly, I think, this will be a little better. Explosions, you say? I'll take that any day. Please don't. So this works out pretty good. So we're up here, and I need to go higher? Yes, I do. Okay. I'm gonna climb the hangar. See if that does anything for me. Oh, I fell down. managed to kind of mess that up. Definitely is probably gonna kill me. There it is. The shield nullifier is no more. Yeah, alright. So the range on that's still not that good. But maybe... enough to get me kind of cheesed up the top. Nope. Huh. Oh. All right. Huh. I don't want to have to like wait to upgrade this again, and then I'll have enough space, like, room to jump into there or whatever. I feel like I can do this. Oh. Alright. I'm so stupid, dude. I messed it up right at the end. I should have just zoomed in. I wonder if I'm supposed to go at this time. If I'm just gonna like mess up everything. Hard lock the game. I'm sure I got it. Okay, I thought I could maybe stand on those pipes. Power not as useful as you think. Oh. Alright. Like the teleportation just a little bit too janky for my liking. Please. How is this not a valid jump? There we go. Let it all recharge. Oh, come on, Jink, please. All right, no, that was good. Why are you like this? Okay. And we are in. What do I get? Igor and inflict more damage when you're airborne. That is the lamest thing ever.
Completely proprietary, very sensitive, very secret. What is my greatest regret? I've sacrificed so much for my work, I'll only regret it if it doesn't... No, it will succeed. It must. When did I realize I possess great vision? Honestly, as a child, I worried I wasn't special at all. You can cut that last part, right?
Well, this all kind of just blows, if I do say so. Like, this is a terrible weapon. Why? Inflict more damage when you're airborne. Ugh. Disgusting. Is that really it? All that for this? A little tiny bit of lore. I'm disappointed. Disappointed! Oh, don't kill me. Alright, well, I guess now... I'm at a loss. Still want to try to get onto the roof of this building. Alright. Thought I almost messed up bad. I think we just can't do anything with Pick's room. Maybe in tonight or something. Or I'm missing just something that I have to do. It's very strange. Do I need to get more power? Let me try to grab another battery. Bring that over. Definitely jump over if I can find a way to get onto this building. Too bad, I think that's easier said than done. No. All right. Definitely not it. Let's just go back to Pick's place. No way. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? I blew myself up with my explodey gun. I guess I should have maybe seen that one coming. Alright, I guess that's it for now. Guess I'll come back tonight. Why, battery? I guess I'll come back later. I give up. Exploding bullet gun is good, but a lot of damage, man. Especially to me. So, not very good for close range situations. We got a lot of stuff. It is nighttime. Okay. Use it. I think it's worth it. Anything cool here? I think we are good. Alright, let's sell what I don't want, I guess. Make room. Silver lining, that's not that good. Elite. Backstabber, gunslinger, that one. Use the purples. Okay, and we're good. Do I have any other available purples? Nope. This is good. It's not very good for close quarters. And since it's like a one-hit kill anyway, I don't know if I really need the explosion. I guess AoE. I guess I'll do the exploding one. Equip you. Pop perforator on. Increase that range. Definitely want a speed loader on there. I might actually do something else for that one. Can I do another speed loader? Nope. Okay. So do that one. I think we are good. Win the heritage gun. So I can get the Carnesis and the Aether Slab. I think I'll go for that. We shall put this away for now. I put this away as well. It's not, because I can just leave it there, and then since it's nighttime, I'll just equip it the next day. Genius.
If y'all could get in the same room early enough, it would really free up my afternoon. I could grab some lunch, do some sightseeing.
Yeah, I'd love to help, but do you really think you'd survive against all of us at the same time?
Maybe not, but I bet I got real close once, didn't I? And that made you nervous, because you like keeping me here, watching me die over and over again.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Okay. Place to see the fireworks is next to the stage.
That's it. That's all you've got?
Please die.
What? It's gonna be spectacular.
I'm freezing my ass off looking for Colt. Better be fucking spectacular.
We should take him alive and strap him to the fireworks.
Dude, I dare you.
What? It's just a thought.
Oh,
Financial backer, I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys. A reminder, bring the required accessory and your appetite.
Hey.
If you forget either, you will be denied entry. I mean it. We are modern wolves, and the time has come.
Well, that worked out. Oh, hey! Guess that means that this guy managed to get himself fired.
I'm feeling just fine.
That worked out. What was I doing again? Oh yeah, I'm gonna go kill them all at their party. I guess I failed to do anything with this again. Oh well.
Don't
At least I know what I need to do. I just need to change it in the morning, and then by evening I can go back to, or maybe by afternoon, I can go back to. Whatchamacallit? God, what is that place called? Not Fristad. Not the complex. The other one. Carl's Bay.
Nope.
And then when, Carl's Bay, I have the opportunity to go into their places and probably get their other access codes. Alright.
Eternalists, warning, you are not